for Toto, back at bank, Turkish Airlines, Longines, Billy Bianco, DHL, T-Fords, Easton, and Hoyt. Shooting for the bronze medal on target number one, representing Mexico, Linda Ochoa. Shooting on target number two, representing the Russian Federation, Albina Loginova. 12 arrows shot under the supervision of FIDE International Judge Ruben Ochoa. FIDE International Judge Pedro Sanz will decide the outcome of this match. I believe that's Ruben Ochoa getting ready to coach in the coach's box.
You thought about being a judge?
And we're now underway with this 12-arrow bronze medal final. Rain comes down in Shanghai. Winds have died down, so the scores could go. Ten.
Shoot.
Ten.
Shoot.
Nine.
Nine. Nine.
Ten.
Shoot.
Nine. Kill. After the first scoring end, Linda Ochoa of Mexico with a 1-point advantage.
Bien, ahorita está bien, tranquilo, está tu mano izquierda, todo para ahí.
Mexico's Linda Ochoa leading by 1 point. It's Albina Loginova that trails, so she'll shoot first on target two. Ten.
Shoot.
Ten.
Shoot.
You know, Ochoa had a higher 10 count than either of the two men that she competed against in the mixed team event earlier today. 9.
9.
Ten.
Shoot.
Nine times, 10 leads. It is a liner, 10-9. Looking at it from here, it is going to be one of those things that a judge needs a magnifying glass for. Too close to call from my position. So the question is it a tied score or does Lita Ochoa maintain a 1-point lead in the half? We'll find out in a moment. Albina Loginova trailing by 1 point. She will shoot first on target number 2. First half complete, now into the second half of this bronze medal final. Gusty wins and it's a 10. Without question, it is a 10. Scoreboard showing it up. That is a 10. Just out of the 10 ring. Unofficially 76 for Albina Loginova. That's 10. Linda Ochoa with 78 on the board. Unofficially 86 for Albina Loginova. See a 1-point lead on the board for Lita Ochoa of Mexico. It'll be Albina Loginova shooting first for the final end. She should show 86 points after official scoring. Albina Loginova shooting first for the final end, target number two.
We have a one-point victory for Linda Ochoa.
La profe, cañón.
I'm going to confirm the scores.
¿Qué van a checar? ¿Me prestas el...?
No importa. Poderoso, gracias.
Empatados, vamos. Score inside, there will be a shootout.
Hey. Tiras primero.
¡México!
¿Tú tiras primero? Ok, tranquilo.
¡México!
Dale un clic hacia abajo nomás.
Sorry for the situation there, ladies, but it is a tie score. We have a shoot-off. This is the tiebreak. Go back to the original shooting order for the shoot-off. Linda Ochoa shooting first on target one. Once again, it'll be Linda Ochoa shooting first when we resume. FIDE International Judge Master Beinlich at the target has confirmed that the shoot-off will continue. Tied score. Linda Ochoa shooting first, target number one, the shoot-off, now in the second end. After a pair of tens. For Albina Loginova of the Russian Federation after two shoot-offs. And that completes the bronze medal match here in Shanghai, our gold medal final coming up next.
Yo me voy al hotel, estoy castigada.